In this video, we will guide you through the steps of setting up the OpenVPN protocol to use NordVPN on your Windows XP computer. Download the OpenVPN installer from the link next to your operating system below. After the file finishes downloading, open it and launch the installer. During the installation, you will be asked if you want to continue. Please click Continue. When the installation is completed and the final window opens, uncheck the Open README option and check the Start OpenVPN one. After the installation is completed, go to link provided below and scroll down to the Server Recommended section. You will see a recommended server for best performance. Click Show Available Protocols under the suggested server. Several options will show up. Click on Download Config next to OpenVPN TCP and Download Config next to OpenVPN UDP. You need to download only these two configurations. After the download finishes, go to a folder where the configuration files have been downloaded and copy them. Click and drag to select both OpenVPN configurations, then right-click on one and select Copy. Go to the OpenVPN Installation folder, open My Computer, Local Disk C, Program Files, OpenVPN, Configs. Paste the configuration files here. You can do this by right-clicking on the folder window and selecting Paste. You have successfully uploaded the configuration files. Now you are ready to connect. In the System Application tray located at the bottom right corner of your screen, right-click on the OpenVPN client icon. It should look like a gray monitor with a lock. Select one of the configurations you have just uploaded and click Connect. You will be prompted to enter your credentials for your NordVPN account. Enter your username and password and click OK. In just a couple of seconds, you will be connected to VPN. This is it. With NordVPN up and running, you can enjoy private and secure internet browsing. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest updates and new tutorials.